Hey everybody, I'm Pastor Bill from Open Door Baptist Church in Moorhead City, and thanks for coming back for another word of encouragement. These are weekday videos that we're putting out right now to help us all walk through the E100 Bible reading plan. I hope that you're participating. I hope that you, like me, have found yourself in 1 Peter chapter 2. Today we are going to read an incredibly encouraging passage describing you, anyone who is in Christ. Listen to 1 Peter's description, borrowing from the Old Testament, of you, the Christian. 1 Peter chapter 2, beginning in verse 9, he says, "But you are a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for his own possession, so that you may proclaim the praises of the one who called you out of darkness and into his marvelous light. Once you were not a people, but now you are God's people. And once you had not received mercy, but now you have received mercy." Well, I hope that this word here from 1 Peter, borrowing from the Old Testament, I hope that that lands with incredible encouragement today, to think that you are chosen, that you are royal, that you are His possession, that you are God's possession, not because of anything that you've done, but because of His choosing, and that this is for a purpose of proclamation of His praise and goodness and worship, and just to think that you are now, that your status has been irrevocably changed 180 degrees. Once you were not a people, but now oh dear Christian, you are God's special, particular, peculiar possession. You are God's people, and you have received mercy. I hope that this carries you through your day today. I hope that these words, this description, keeps coming back into your mind. Memorize this. Commit this to memory so that when you are tempted to think that you are nothing, or that God has abandoned you in some way, or that you're all alone, that you might go back to this passage in order to fight the temptation of discouragement and to receive a healthy dose of biblical encouragement of who you are, what your identity is in Christ.